Why does Marlow keep going up the river? Why doesn't he turn back?
There's a part of him that wants to, Jimmy. A part deep inside himself that sounds a warning. But there's another part that needs to.